live.
Moves down outside. That is the temperature, and the humidity moves up. And it looks like we might have that in store for us starting tomorrow, which will be a great help to firefighters. I'm Mark Wallengren here on Coast 103.5, ready to play Ed Sheeran's Perfect. And right after that, give you tickets to see Blake Shelton coming up this March at the Forum from Coast 103.5.
Hi, my name's Jessica.
And I'm Danielle.
You can't tell, but we're twins. We both work at the Tustin, California Del Taco location.
And we're here to announce 2 Del Tacos for just $3.
Because 2 is way better than 1.
The Del Taco is everything Del stands for.
Made with fresh ingredients, twice the seasoned beef,
and twice the cheddar cheese.
Hey, that's my line.
Sorry. A taco like only Del can do. Get 2 for $3.
Now delivered by Postmates.
Double beef and cheese compared to value taco. Price and participation may vary.
At Stater Brothers Markets, we're famous for our meats. And boy, have we got some exciting news for you. Introducing our new vacuum marinated meat.
Now juicy, tender, super flavorful meat is as easy as 1, 2, 3. Stop by our meat counter, pick out your protein, pick out your marinade. Give us 20 minutes while you finish shopping, and then pick up your delicious selection.
Meal prep, done.
Vacuum marinated meats at Stater Brothers Markets. Hours worth of flavor, just minutes of your time.
Hi, welcome to this ad for new Subway sliders starting at $1.89 each. How do you want it?
Cheer Squad.
$1.89 ham and jack slider.
$1.89 ham and jack slider.
Give me a $1.89 Italian spice slider.
$1.89 Italian spice slider.
What's that spell?
doesn't really spell anything.
New Subway sliders starting at $1.89 each. Go sliders!
Customization for flavored cheese and sauce, participating chef plus tax, price higher on delivery, prices higher in Alaska, Hawaii.
Experience the magic of a white Christmas at Hotel Del Coronado. It is a beachfront winter wonderland this holiday season, as Skating by the Sea returns November 22nd through January 5th, along with Frostbite Lounge, Victorian tea, and a magical ice princess in her snowy garden. Visit HotelDel.com.
At CVS Minute Clinic, you don't need an appointment. Just walk in. Got a sprain? Limp in. Feeling crummy? Shuffle in. Whether you stagger in with a cold or drag yourself in with the flu, we're here for you 7 days a week. It's affordable care with most insurance accepted. You can check wait times online and make an appointment for care that fits your schedule. Just walk, waddle, wiggle, or wander in to CVS Minute Clinic. Restrictions apply. See MinuteClinic.com for details.
Hey, have you ever seen the same numbers over and over?
Well, sure.
5, 9, 15.
What does it mean?
It means hurry to Power Penny Days at JCPenney. Come in and shop at Power Penny Days this Friday to Sunday. Grab JCPenney Home Performance Bath Towels for just $5. And select Guy's Star Wars graphic tees for only $9. Plus, get select women's sweaters for just $15. Come in for deals so good, there's no coupon needed. JCPenney. Offers valid 10/25 to 10/27. Exclusions apply. See store or jcp.com for details.
Flu season is coming. Prepare yourself. Get a flu shot today at CVS Pharmacy, MinuteClinic, or CVS at Target, and get $5 back when you spend $25. Restrictions apply. Visit cvs.com/flu for details.
This Coors Light is the perfect temperature. How can I tell just based on the sound? I can't. But I can see that the mountain on the can is blue. And when the mountain is blue, your Coors Light is perfectly cold. Yes. Coors Light is cold lagered for a crisper taste, cold filtered for brightness and clarity, and cold packaged for peak refreshment. Doesn't that sound good? Coors Light, as cold as the Rockies, available down the street. 2019 Coors Brewing Company, Golden, Colorado. Celebrate responsibly.
Contractor West is 1047-781.
Sometimes when I'm hanging out with my dental technicians, they tell me something I never expected.
Really?
Like what? Most of our guys used to work for small companies before they came to work for us.
I can't believe you didn't know that already.
Oh, I knew that. What I didn't know is that most of them were afraid of coming to work for a big company like Gettle. They were afraid of becoming invisible, you know, like a cog in a machine.
I was afraid, too.
So why did you come, Zach?
I came to Gettle for the same reason as all them other guys.
I'm on pins and needles.
I came because you don't take shortcuts. Good technicians always want to work for someone who believes in doing things the right way, not the easy way.
I appreciate you saying that, Zach.
And we appreciate you giving us the time to do the job right, even after we've already quoted a price and all them extra hours coming out of your pocket.
If I didn't do things the right way, my dad would slap me on the back.